Live local late breaking news out of Palm Beach Gardens, where the all clear has now been given after a grenade was found in the Mirabella at Mirasol community.
It was a scary afternoon. Ted White spoke exclusively with the homeowner who had no idea what she was living with. Ted?
All right, you are. It was certainly some frightening moments for this homeowner and plenty of other people who live along the 100 block of Sedona Way. Now, the homeowner's husband died 6 years ago. She has since remarried, and she had mentioned that she was cleaning out the garage area in that the inside of her home when she thought she saw what she thought was a live grenade.
The handyman was looking through tools to put up some shelves in the other part of the garage. And he found a grenade. And since we didn't know what it was really, we called 911.
She called 911. That's right. And Palm Beach Gardens police, they responded here. The bomb squad responded as well. And they quickly evacuated dozens of people who live along that 100 block of Sedona Way. Now, these emergency crews were here for several hours trying to take care of this situation just to be sure. But in the end, this turned out to be a souvenir World War II grenade. It was given to her late husband as a gift. But in the end, emergency crews were here and they were planning, and everything that they did was to be safe than sorry. Again, this situation is clear. Emergency crews have left and everybody is fine here. That's the very latest. We're live in Palm Beach Gardens. Ted White, WPBF 25 News.